you're ready. Green, green, green. Okay, that's enough. Car right. Hold your line. He's still there. Still there. Right side's clear. Car right. Still there. Right side's clear. White flag. Left side. Hold your line. Clear left. The gap in front has increased to 2.8 seconds. You're last. The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines. Left side. Clear left. The guy in front is Hansen. Clear right. On your right, 17th place. Hold your line. Clear right. On your right. Clear right. The next car is Hansen. Car right. Right side's clear. Far left, clear left. Car right, white flag mate, clear right. The leader has just done a 118.6. You've just done a 124.1. You're reeling. Sega, in. The gap's now 0.3. Keep it up. B16, stay on it, keep digging. Gap 2, Sega, behind is now 2.1 seconds. The leader has just done 118.5. To close up a second for DRS. Stay on it, this isn't over yet. You're 15th, you're 2/10 off the pace in sector 1. Sector 2 is 0.5 off the pace. Sector 3 is 1.2 seconds off the pace. You're gaining on this guy, the gap's now 0.9. Just a few more tenths for DRS range. That lap was a 121.4. The next car is Hansen. 17th place. Keep digging. This isn't over yet. Sector 1 is 0.4 off the pace. Sector 2 is 1.9 off the pace. Sector 3 is 2.1 seconds off the pace. That's 20 minutes to go. 20 minutes. We've just had a warning for cutting the track. The gap to Hansen ahead is now 4.6 seconds. The leader's just done it, 118.3. The gap behind is now 2.0 seconds. You've just done a 121.1. Sector 1 is 1.3 seconds off the pace. Keep it between the white lines or we'll get a penalty. On your left, clear left.
User disconnected from your channel.
Limits. Come on, keep it between the white lines. minutes left. That's 15 minutes. You're halfway home. This is okay. Keep those exit speeds up. There's a white flag. You need to be a second closer for DRS. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 5.1.
User disconnected from your channel.
So Sega behind is increasing. It's now 5.6 seconds. Sector 3 is 1.1 seconds off the pace. Front is now 5.1 seconds. Sectors 1 and 2 are 0.9 off the pace. Sector 3 is 3.7 seconds off the pace. There'll be chances here. Let's make sure we can take them. 10 minutes remaining. 10 minutes. B15, that lap was a 126.3. Sector 3 is 4.1. Off the pace. Clear left. Car left. Clear left. The guy behind's catching. The gap's now 3.5. Left. Front is increasing, it's now 10.6. P17, that was a 142.6. 5 minutes to go, 5 minutes left. Focus on the exits. We can go faster here. Left side, clear left. Sector 1 is 2.4 seconds, off the pace. Sector 2 is a second off the pace. Sector 3 is 2.0, off the pace. The stewards have warned us for cutting the track. Keep it between the white lines. You're reeling. Sega in. The gap is 7.7. Car left. Clear left. Two minutes to go. Just had a warning for cutting the track. P17, one more lap to go. Clear left. Clear left. P16, there's the checkered flag.